Okay.
Oh, Dr. Finn.
Why was Brad so concerned?
It's none of my business, so I want to stay away from it. Spectacle. Hello? Not being vindictive, Dr. Fortune. I'm being proactive. I realize I've leveled accusations against Dr. Finn in the past, but this time, I have proof. Dr. Finn has in his possession a dangerous and illegal recreational pharmaceutical that he discovered. Will surely bring General Hospital even more scrutiny and disrepute. Are you prepared to do the right thing, Dr. Fortune? Her fever is really spiking. It's 102.
It's 60 over 50. It's way too low.
What's happening?
Listen to me, all right? You're showing signs of sepsis. We need to get you to the hospital right now, Hayden.
Okay, thank you, Leon. Appreciate the call.
What'd they say?
The board took the victim impact statement into consideration, and they decided to hold Tom Baker anyway.
Mom! Hey, Danny, it is Buckleton. Who's going to see me? Hello, how are you?
As ready as I can be to go to a funeral for a young man who should die.
Quiet on the drive over here. Are you sure everything's okay?